There is no lesson plan, there's no field manual for the work that I was about to do.
He'd been trained as a warrior with the Army Rangers in the 82nd Airborne, but Major Glenn Batchinger was also a father who saw boys his son's age in Afghanistan who had nothing.
My calling was to serve. I didn't think that I was too old at 48 years old to become recommissioned.
So after 14 years out of the Army, Glenn took a year off with permission of his bosses at American Water in Mount Laurel to build trust in a war zone.
The ordinary Afghan citizen wants nothing more than we have in our own homes, and that's security.
As a civil affairs officer, his group dug wells in Afghan villages that had no fresh water.
This was a technical skill that can bring a family money.
They taught Afghan women to use a loom to weave rugs. He brought 5-year-old Muslim to North Jersey for life-saving surgery to correct birth defects. And Glenn says one of his proudest achievements was the band of brothers he turned into a Boy Scout troop.
These kids are just like any boys anywhere in the world. They're eager, they're full of energy, they want to play.
The major says he had no idea how much his work had done until a U.S. surveillance drone crashed.
Our villagers fired on the Pakistani Taliban, drove them away, secured the aircraft, strapped every piece of it, and there were thousands of pieces to their two donkeys, brought it down the mountains to their village.
So the major, who is also a dad and a scoutmaster, built trust where there was none.
We helped the Afghans get off of first base. It is tremendously personally fulfilling experience.
In Mount Laurel, New Jersey, I'm Doug Scheimel, NBC 10 News.